Welcome everyone, this is Blue Snake Gamer, and this is going to be a brand new series. It's going to be called Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remastered, and basically the series is going to be me going for the road to platinum in the whole game, so getting all the trophies for the whole game. So this first part is probably going to be me going through the entire campaign on veteran mode, which from playing on the PS3 version in the past is very, very difficult. But I'm still going to look forward to play through it again, because Modern Warfare 2 is probably a masterpiece. I would definitely say it's the best one in the whole Call of Duty franchise. So yeah, let's get to it. Right, new game. Fully remastered version, yep. No, I'll not be offended. Never ask me again. Yep, continue, yada yada yada. For the record. So this is the recap from Modern Warfare 1, which is also a masterpiece.
It's the FNG, sir. What the hell kind of name is Soap?
I'd a Muppet like you pass selection. Such a great character, Captain Price.
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
We've gotta kill Zakayev. Such an amazing soundtrack as well. By the great Hans Zimmer. He wrote this. Probably the best soundtrack he wrote for the whole of Modern Warfare. Soap! Take my gun! Later.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in.
Lance Henriksen doing that voice of Shepard.
We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you, and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it, too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hitting the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Will do. Day one.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show him, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Okay, roger out.
All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
As I'll be doing this road to Platinum as well, I'll be picking up all the hidden intel as well along the way. But can't remember where they are at the moment. I'll have to do that another time. Debriefer curled on, yeah.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull the shooter from our unit for some special op. He's up. Okay, good. So you already got your set.
Snake, what have you done? You changed the future. You've created a time paradox.
Hey, Private.
Yep.
Welcome back.
Precognitive paranoia.
Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation.
Desert Eagle.
Go ahead and grab a pistol.
Nice. Fair enough.
All right, try switching to your rifle.
Inspecting.
Good, now switch to your sidearm again.
Modern Warfare 1.
You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
Oops.
Just switch to your other weapon. It's faster than reloading.
I'm a bit rusty.
okay out there, but you still need some work.
Yeah.
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
Go ahead.
Upstairs and regroup with your team where you can go back and run the course again.
Oh, I'm a veteran. Oh, yeah. Yes, I'm absolutely sure.
Alright. All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
We've lost contact!
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Like old times, with playing this classic.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Let's get to work.
RPG!
Get up, Private Al! Rangers, lead the way! Move!
Move out.
Which building is it, sir?
It's that tall one at 1 o'clock.
Hey, which building?
The one at 1 o'clock. Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
That one.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
That's what I'm talking about.
Going down.
Woo! Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything?
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Cover it.
Three-foot mobiles, balcony, 12 o'clock. Drop over militia.
Are they on?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot them.
Yeah. We should kill them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter victors. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Speed them up!
We got a ton of contacts. Run back.
First time dad. Probably one of my mates, I reckon.
Let's go!
Let's double check this is on. Yeah, it's on Vesperin, yeah. Game volume's not loud, yeah.
Is everyone alright?
Holy! Run on the stairs!
Can't get a shot! assistance.
Copy that, Hunter 2-1.
Target in trust.
Keep moving! We need to take the heat off of Hunter 2-3.
Class now.
Roger that. I think I saw one run into that classroom.
Oh, sorry.
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just popping up.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Come on! Watch for enemy stragglers! Let's get to that rally point!
What? Kidding me? Change it back. Reloading. Chug the AK.
Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Amazing graphics. I'm better control this.
So how do I look?
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity.
Check.
It'll keep you alive.
Your name on it.
Welcome to the Month 4-1. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
when they're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy
lines. Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Pigeon 627. Graphics must look much better than
so, breaks over,
so polished.
Let's go.
Just really hope they do two things I hope they do. One, they do multiplayer and spec ops for this game, not just campaign. And two, Modern Warfare 3 remastered with both the spec ops and the multiplayer as well.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Fuck me. Whoa.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Trust me, I'm not like that.
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
Gosh, tap both about. And just like go on two, like in Lethal Weapon. One, two, three.
Overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Take cover, they're on to you.
Bollocks. They've entered me. Look off.
Ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
You should...
Not bad. Take cover, they're onto you.
How can they be?
Ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Take cover, they're onto you.
Oh, God's sake.
Ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
Really? I don't think so.
There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. You got him. Northeast corner of the runway. behind it. I'm picking up more radio traffic by the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Ratio there. Oscar Mike, out.
What? Bollocks.
Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be EMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Ah.
Take cover, they're onto you.
Really? You've got them both.
Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be EMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Take the scenic, eh? Let's go.
To about 20 people that, and then get shot straight away.
Roach, follow me, let's go!
Oh, How did he not get shot? But I did.
Coach, follow me. Let's go.
Stand by! Pin the throttle, keep going!
Get your ass on board. We're running on fumes here.
Okay, they got the ACS. We're out of here.
Hey.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now.
Damn it.
Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
There's no Russian. Yes. Remember, no Russian.
С нами Бог.
Thank you. fuck was that?
Time for this.
Haven't we all?
This way, let's go. Go.
Группе 4, следить за вторым терминалом. Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
ФСБ, take them out.
What the hell?
Why didn't he get killed? I was stood right behind him then. Forward and I got killed. Why are they getting killed? Fucking bullshit. This time just fucking shoot him.
Шевелитесь! Get in! We sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
So they knew he was a CIA agent, a American citizen, which will start a war between Russia and America.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's
yes.
Gonna get bloody.
Yes,
too late, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. They've stopped twice already. No sign of it. Wait, they stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! Getting away! Look, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
We need him alive! Roach, take the shot! Open his leg!
He's down.
Target down.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Me, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Shot at then.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
At the lower village.
Oh, I'm with you. Watch the rooftop. Go!
This is going to take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
I'm gonna follow you because I love my fetish. Sorry for not seeing the message. Thank you very much, Echo.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go.
That's Echo 420. Appreciate it. Okay. How many of them is that? Jesus Christ. Okay, how many is my many times. Go! Oh crap. Bounced back at me twice. Hey man, Scriptives, one, how you doing?
Keep going and cut it. him off
doing
up top.
Well, just seeing people just...
There's no time for backup.
Such
you're going to have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Appreciate it for the support. Scripts is one. Any of you guys just join this channel and doing the Road to Platinum. This is part one of it, so go from veteran at the moment, so hence why I'm down quite a lot. Appreciate the support. Fucking well out of despair. Difficultest bits on this level. Thought I got past it and I died.
Yeah.
Are you having a laugh?
Thank you.
Thank you, checkpoint. To make matters even worse, I'm dying for a piss as well. So, wait till I finish the level and I can go for a piss. I didn't even see anyone then, what the fuck? Shit, I'm pitching.
God for that checkpoint, man. Behind steps and I'm getting shot at. What the f- by far the hardest level in this game, I reckon. Is he on the roof? Right. Didn't realise that. Bastard, thinking that the dead person there was the only one left. Okay.
any more up there. So take a break for a second because I'm bursting for a wee, and I need to hydrate myself as well. So I'll be right back.
Evacuation beginning. Evacuation complete. Evacuation complete. Evacuation complete.
Right, I'm back. Finish off this bloody hard level. Thank you.
back even further from where the checkpoint was. Oh, God. Good thinking, but wasn't quite ready to kill that guy then.
Six, we've got the package. I repeat, God. We have got the package.
Command, ready for dust off. Send the chopper. Coordinates to follow. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
Thank God that's over. That was so hard. Thank you.
10 Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
10 Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope?
They're everywhere!
Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and pain pause arrays are inoperative at this time.
Wolverines.
Proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right. Stay behind it.
Visual on the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenade. Dump, cover him. Throw a smoke grenade on that BTR.
TV. This looks so much better than this one on the PS3 version.
Ramirez, we're at the crash site. Get over here.
Ramirez, I got a guy next to the taxi cab.
Ramirez, give me a sit back. Where's Raptor? He moved into the meat locker. It's practically bulletproof at this time. He's still unconscious. He's got a medic. Well, he doesn't pick it up. What else? Got a supply drop on the roof with an M5 sentry gun. Ramirez, get to the roof and check out the supply drop. Which building is the bank?
What about your light weapons? Air support. We're all out.
This is Holy. Get to the roof. There's a maintenance ladder in the kitchen.
Cover me!
Okay.
Heads up, ladies. We got trucks to the south.
Love the sound of the M40. So iconic. It so if anyone tries to come up the ladder, shoot them.
Heads up, ladies, we got trucks to the south. Incoming from the south. 24 foot mobiles.
They're using smoke to cover their advance.
Hangars on the roof behind us.
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 actual. Switch the thermal optics if you got them.
Inside our perimeter.
And you put
contact to the north!
Team, we got contact to the north.
Tango's on the roof.
Team, shift your fire north.
Look out,
RPG! The Landau smoke screen to the north! Roger. Switch to thermal if you got it.
Which way are we going now?
Contact! Right outside the bay!
Visual on an enemy UAV operator remote piloting those missiles.
He's inside that diner to the west, over.
Ramirez, get over there and kill that SOB. I'm sending part of the squad to help you out. Go!
Try and get behind that fucking. Try and get behind that bush before.
Take cover! That BTR is spotted you!
Just too used to modern warfare, just now.
Hunter 2-1, keep up the fire.
score!
Ramirez, hit those BTRs now! Good kills, Hunter 2-1, good kills. Nice work, team. Regroup over here. Enemy fast movers! Take cover! Come on, asshole, you still there? Roger that! Everyone, listen up! New plan! Ramirez! Take your team and secure the Burger Town. We're gonna move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP. Stack up by the south entrance of Nate's. We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass.
Secure. The door is shut. You guys keep Ivan out. Friendly convoy is Oscar Mike.
Hunter 2-1, 15 plus tangos approaching near the diner to the west. Over.
Ramirez! Use the remote control predator missile! We got incoming infantry! Keep them away from Regatown!
10 plus KIAs. Good hit, good hit. 5 plus confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1.
Yep. That's the stuff he's talking about.
2-1, you have an enemy patrol by that bank to the north. Over. You got him. Good kill. He's down.
Oh.
Oh, man. That's at least 10 more confirms, Hunter 2-1. Good shoot.
Oh, shit.
It looks to be at least 5. No, 10 kills. Hunter 2-1, keep it up. Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 2. Enemy reinforcements approaching from the west. Over.
Be advised! The Predator is offline! I repeat, the Predator is offline!
Yeah, so that was the trophy I was trying to get for the multi 10 point kills. Predator missile. Remember that one being on the Modern Warfare, the PS3 version list.
To be at least 5. No, 10 kills, Hunter 2-1, keep it up. Hunter 2-1, 15 plus tangos approaching near the diner to the west. Over.
Someone just took out our Predator! Be advised! The Predator is offline! I repeat, the Predator is offline!
Get on the roof. Falling damage.
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. Team, take down that helicopter. Go!
We got a man down.
Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that diner to the west.
Shot it down, but still died.
Hunter civilians down.
Tango spotted in the Burgertown parking lot.
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord Actual. We're seeing a large group of enemy reinforcements to your north. Over. UAV is offline. Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down!
I don't do that.
Team, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of Nate's.
Such a great game. Absolute classic. Royale with cheese. You want to call it that?
We're sorry.
Because
all
of
lives
the
are
metric system.
Hang out, try your
check out the big brain on bread! Just my motherfucker, that's right! Five cheese!
The Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I've been harassed or denied.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
Realized.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him on a tree.
Volume from the monitor recording into the microphone.
The militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of him.
Okay.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Move! Everyone get ready! Walk and walk! Tango's moving in low from the side.
Intel.
Yeah.
my memory serves me correctly, this is the level where you get a trophy for shooting all the chickens on. Remember to do that.
Let's go!
Chickens. Just going up there.
Yeah.
Karma, that is, for killing chickens. Checkpoint. First of all, there's no one there, and then there was, there's like two of them. My god. What the fuck? Shot the shit out of him then. Is it just me or is these favela levels just fucking well hard?
We're almost at the mark.
that me in it?
Contacts above us at 11 o'clock, firing blind!
Nikolai, ETA 20 seconds. Be ready for immediate dust-off.
May not be fast enough. I see more militia closing in on the market.
Pick up the pace. Let's go.
Too hot. We will not survive this landing.
Nikolai, wave off. Wave off. We're meeting on a secondary LZ.
Very well. I will meet you there.
Right, yeah, thank you very much for joining in tonight. Yeah, so that was part one that I just finished, Road to the Platinum. So basically the first parts of it is going to be getting the veteran mission part done, and then it'll also be like the miscellaneous trophies, like intel collectibles and any of the other stuff that I need to do in each mission. I platinumed this on PS3 about 10 years ago, so it would be nice if they actually did Spec Ops as well as multiplayer. I'm going to stand them not doing the multiplayer integration because of the want the players to be focused on 2019 Modern Warfare and Black Ops and all that. But yeah, but what about at least nice that they gave us the Spec Ops to do as well? But maybe that'll be for a later date. If any of you guys have been following my YouTube channel, I also did some YouTube videos of my footage from Modern Warfare 3. Some footage I had from like quite about 10 years ago or so, just saved in the sort of the theater vault thing. So I thought I'd dig that out again and create some YouTube videos from it. If you like the content, please like and subscribe. I'm also on all the social media handles like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. And I also have my own website as well, because I'm a graphic designer. So I designed all my own branding, the logo, all the video intro sequences and outro sequences, the transitions, all the thumbnails. I've designed all them myself. I'm a graphic designer. Part 2, Modern Warfare will be carry on the veteran game. And then later parts will be whatever, the miscellaneous trophies. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.